Hello, this is Eric Peterson from Corporator with the Innovation Department. Today I'm going to go through the deployment model that we can use with our business management platform to help customers very quickly set up their performance management model. Right now we're looking at an empty workspace. If we click in the model setup, this gives us a nice Excel file that we can use as a worksheet to add content to the system. In this worksheet, we'll be adding the organizations, perspectives, objectives, KPIs, and we can even add initiatives if we want. On the organization tab, we have a list of our organizational units or our business units. We can also import users if we choose. And then we start building up the scorecards or the metrics, starting with the perspectives, the objectives, and the KPIs. In this sheet, we'll be adding a library of initiatives as well. Once the content is ready, we upload the file and then we deploy it, which adds it to the system. The way it works is like this. On each KPI, we have the name, we can add the description, and you can also add other fields if you want to, like the goal or the purpose or the calculation or the formula behind it. In this example, we also are showing the polarity. We have two different types, high value good or low value good, because this controls which way the status gauge works. We also look at whether this is going to add up all the values or just take the values from the current business unit, the data formatting, whether there's a prefix or a postfix, and the number of values. And all these properties get written into the KPI and all of the data presentation elements. And in the end, it looks like this. All the content has been added to the system. And so we have the current status, year to date, and so on. But this doesn't look very complete right now. So let's add some random values so that we can see the charts and graphs light up with data. Now that we have some data, we can take a closer look at what we've built. If I click into a KPI like revenue, we'll see that the charts and graphs are all connected and working. And we see that we're a bit under target this month. We can even build in a drill down so that we can see where this data is coming from. In this example, we have a very light organizational structure, but we can see the data structure of the underlying data. And we can also go into more detailed charts and graphs. Your models can even be built with pre-configured reports. Behind the scenes are a series of pre-configured jobs that take the content from the spreadsheet and bring them into the model. This can be an excellent way to get a quick start on a project or to maintain an existing project. It also helps maintain quality of the configuration. Of course, you still have access to the full admin tool, but sometimes it's quicker and easier to use Excel to be bringing the content in. If you have any questions, visit us on our website or get in touch with me. Thank you.